Day 16 is day number 204. Today is some beat. So basically, I'm just trying to chill, you know. You know what I'm saying, homie? You know what I'm saying, you know? Yeah. I gotta pick a 90s beat. I gotta make this low sound like it's from the 90s. Jeez, yeah. You know what I'm saying? It's a lot of pressure on me, you know what I'm saying? Yo. It's a lot of pressure, listen under pressure. Get home after school every day, take off my purple sweatshirt. I'm decidedly mad. Go down to the lab and write some rap, grab about this vibrant life that I didn't have. Yeah, that's all I do, work, go to school, work, think I'm homework, gotta finish homework. So now you see why I rap about guns and an apparent reality where I have a lack of funds. It's cause I never had a real struggle. So every night I'm in my space shuttle, looking down at Earth from the freaking Hubble, you know what I'm saying? Yeah. And I ain't trying to show disrespect to anybody that's living in debt or getting a tech pushing their face every day, having to deal with that, you know what I'm saying? That's not what I'm trying to do here. I'm just saying, my life is pretty boring, you know what I'm saying? Like, I have everything I need, and mostly everything I want, you know? I have everything. I don't have substance in my life. I live in this, you know, community. I live in this community where it's like a bubble of safety and a bubble of welfare, you know, throughout community welfare, a bubble of good citizens, community welfare and safety. And I'm not, generally that's a good thing, you know what I'm saying, but I'm not growing up with any substance, so I have to reach out to the arts, I have to read books, I have to listen to music to get that through my mind, and no one else sees that, no one else gets that. So, yeah, you know, got a lot bottled up, should be happy, I'm not up in a club, you know. Popping bottles up with the bottoms up. That's just what I'm saying, you know. Yeah. So no disrespect to anybody who's living in these hostile situations. My beef is just that I gotta have some way to, you know. Sometimes I rap. I always rap about, you know, I'm the best rapper alive. I got my gun, you know. Spit this job, spit this live. When I freaking spit this so illegitimate, every freaking eye, you know what I'm saying? I'm not the best rapper alive. I don't shoot guns, I don't point guns at people's faces, I don't do any of that stuff at all, like whatsoever. But you know, I rap about it because I have to, because I'm trying to be creative with my life, you know. I don't have any, none of that happens in my life, and it's exciting to me, you know. It's like a way for me to kind of express these little problems that I have throughout my life, and these, you know, just blow it up and deal with it, you know, artistically. So yeah, if you're about to say some crap about me rapping about guns all the time, just rewind this and watch it again. Just come back tomorrow. Saw first.